1973, he was named the head wrestling coach at Greenville High School, went on to coach three Pennsylvania state champions in 4 years. From 1977 to 1984, Robbins served as head coach of the Pennsylvania Wrestling Federation, coaching 13 junior national champions. He was named the U.S. Wrestling Federation Man of the Year in 1983. Senator Robbins has been inducted into the Mercer County Sports Hall of Fame, the Pennsylvania Wrestling Coaches Hall of Fame, and was named an Outstanding Pennsylvania to the National Wrestling Hall of Fame. He is currently serving his fifth term as a Pennsylvania State Senator. Please welcome our honorary captain, Senator Robert Robbins.